Go. Go. Don't slow up, don't slow up. Go. Go. Ground ball to left field, go. Okay, guys, when we make our turn, okay, obviously we know left field, we can make a wider turn than if the ball's hit the right field or center, okay? But when we make our turn, look at me, all right, I want us in this position here, okay? And as we're going back, we're shuffling back, watching the ball, looking for a bad throw. Do not take your eye off the ball, okay? Do not stand up, stay athletic, and be ready in case they make a mistake, okay? So if I say go, you're gonna take off the second, but if you're standing up, you're not in a runner's position anymore, okay? Go. Run hard, make a turn, inside of the base. Stay athletic, all right, go. Good, go. Stay athletic, good, go. The key is always to remain athletic. Don't, that's too wide, Ty. Too wide, go. You're going too far out there. Inside of the bag, good, Joe. Stay athletic, good, go. Go. Oh. You okay?
Yeah.
Tight sneakers, buddy. Go. Center field, ground ball to center. Go. Guys, I want 100% running now. Good. Go. Right field, go. Now, what do we do? A hard ground ball to right field.
Sprint
to the bag. Go. Hard ground ball to right field. Go. Hard. Hard. Don't get caught. Go. Don't get caught. Hard ground ball. Go. Go, Joe. Don't get caught. Don't you dare get caught. Stretch those legs. Don't slow up, Joe. Go. All right, a short double to left field, go. Marco, when you run, you try to run on the ball of your feet. You're running too heavy. All right, you try to have quiet feet. Go. Remember, it's a quick look, you're running hard, go. You're not slowing down, even though you're looking, you're not slowing down. Run hard, two, go. Tyler, you didn't pick me up. As soon as you make that turn, you need to pick me up, because you don't know what's going on. Go. Come on, Joe, push. Get out of this drill, You gotta tag the run in front of you. Ready? Go. Don't get caught. Hit the bases. As a runner, what do? A suicide, sacrifice situation.
Once you see the ball hit the ground.
Once you see the ball hit the ground, then you advance. You take a nice big secondary, okay? You do not steal on the bunt, okay? Suicide situation, you're going down hard, okay? Sacrifice situation, you're just waiting for the bunt to be placed down, okay? If it's a pop-up, you freeze, and you go back, okay, if it's caught. Okay, understood? Now, what I see you guys doing is you're setting up too late, okay? You're setting up too late and you're not in a good athletic position. So once the pitcher goes into his motion, okay, even if it's step back, separate the hand, okay? Once you see the hand separate, anything, any type of movement, okay, all I want you guys to do, you don't want to give away the bunt too early, okay? But you don't want to wait till he releases the ball. Okay? You want to get there early. So once he separates his hand, all we're going to do is we're going to pivot and get our bat in front of the plate. Okay? We're going to pivot our back foot. Okay? So we're going to go from here to there. Okay? But this has to be done before he releases the ball. Okay? We need to get it to like here. So once he gets separated, his hands are out of the glove, pivot right here. Okay? We want to pinch the bat. We can break it up to quarters, third, third, and the third, okay? Break it up in thirds, okay? And we want to make sure that the handle controls, okay? And if it's a low bunt, what should we do? How should we go get the bunt? Should I go down after it? Huh? We get down, okay? Up, high bunt, down, low bunt. We don't want to stab at it. We want to try to catch it. We want to envision there's a glove here and you're trying to catch it. Okay, so you go from here, watch the pitcher. Once he makes his separation, ball comes out of the glove, okay? Pivot, barrel up, okay? Bottom hand down, pinch, and then catch. So wherever the ball is, if it's here, catch. Here, catch. Here, catch. We don't want to jab at it, okay? We don't want to drop the barrel, okay? We want to get low on the low ones and up on the ones that are up in the zone. If it's out of the zone, then we just pull back, okay? Unless it's a suicide situation, okay? If we're bunting for a base hit, okay, and we're trying to get on base, we could do it this way. As soon as he gets into his rhythm, okay, his motion, when he separates, we could shuffle and get here, okay? But that's just bunting for a base hit. Let's say JoJo's up at leading off, okay, or whoever's leading off, and we're trying to get him on base. Third base is back, sleeping, not paying attention, okay? Obviously, we don't want to give it up too early. A lot of good coaches will know if you're up in the box that the bunt is on. So we can stay back in the box as if we're going to hit. Coach gives you the bunt sign. Pitcher comes forward. Ball comes out of the glove, okay? The quick shuffle, right there, okay? Put it down, and then you run, okay? That's if we're trying to bunt for a base hit. Sacrifice bunt, or trying to move the run over, which is a sacrifice bunt, or a suicide. We want to cheat a little bit, get up in the box, okay? Wait, pivot, and get ready, okay? Any questions? Let's do, who's back? Let's do three bunts each. So as I separate here, pivot that right. That's the position I want you. I don't want you halfway pivoting. I want that bat out in front of home plate, and then I want you to bend your legs accordingly. Okay, switch.
Try to get it down third base. One more. Good, good pick. Now, Maddie, just be careful when I say, this goes for everybody, when I say bend, we're not bending our waist, because that's, you're no longer athletic that way, okay? We're bending our legs. See, I can still see the whole field, but when I bend my waist, it's hard for me to look up and see. Now I'm not athletic anymore, but here, I'm still athletic, so let's use our legs. Pivot, pivot, pivot. Pivot that back foot. All right, but see how you're tall. You're tall. You're not helping yourself. We want to get here. Pivot. We want, look how low I am. Okay, pivot. You're just here, and you're just staying up. Okay? I want you here, pivot, being ready to lay down a nice bunt. Okay? Guys, a good bunt can change the momentum of the game. I think Tyler laid down a good bunt. Okay? They missed the play at first. Anthony scored from second base. Oh no, Anthony scored from first base. Okay? That changes the game. Okay, when you do those little things, that changes the game. So you gotta have it in your mind, this is not a punishment. This is a way to make us a better ball club. Ready? Good. Don't stab at it. Good. Way to pull back. Good. Now as a pitcher, you see somebody square up. What do you want to do as a pitcher? Huh? Low strikes. Okay, so if I give you the high inside fastball, okay, and he squares up, I want you to pound the bottom of that zone. Okay, because it's harder to control that ball, that low pitch. It's easier to control the pitch in the zone. Good. Good pivot, Joe. Good. Good. Switch. Good. Good pivot. Remember, if it's up in the zone, you just come up. Down in the zone, you come down, but keep that barrel up. No, you're doing it on hands. Guys, why don't we slide over? Keep that barrel up. Nope. That's why we get set early, so we can watch the ball go in the zone. If it's not a strike, we pull back. Okay? It's here. Guys, it's focused. Okay? Let the ball travel, see it come to you, pull back on the balls, bunt the strikes. One more. Okay, don't push. Did you go, Ant?
No.
Little late on the transfer, on the pivot. Right here. Pivot, quick. Good. Keep that barrel up. Pivot. All right, get your gloves. Give me a first baseman, a pitcher. Okay, pitcher. Have the right side. You don't have the middle. Okay? Pitcher has the right side. First baseman does not charge. Okay? Third base, with no runners on, obviously, there's a runner on second, you're not charging. Okay? If there's a runner on second, we play cover two at all times. Okay? Even if I don't call, it's still a cover two. Okay? You fake. Third baseman fakes in, then he goes back. Okay? Let's do that again. Okay? Now, unexpected bunt. Tyler, you can call that, okay? Matt, I need you 100%. As soon as he squares, I need you running full sprint, okay? Your job is to cover the right side. Tyler, pitcher, okay? Cover the right side. Catcher, he squares, he puts the bunt down, you want to try to get it, okay? But your job, you got to come in hard, okay? No joggy. I want a full all-out sprint. Everybody sprint into their position. Inside of the bag. You don't want to kill your... That's good, Marco. You don't want to kill your runner or your first baseman. Try that again. Come on, guys. Let's move quick. All right. Unexpected bunt. Only one strike. See, now you just gave away our whole play. Okay? If it's not a strike, just pull back. I want you at third. Anthony at second.
Buck.
Way to stretch. Switch. Rotate. Come on. Everybody's athletic. Looking ready to play. Come on. Derek, you don't look so athletic right now. Let's go. Anything close, Luke, because we only have one shot at this. So if that was borderline, I think it was a good take. But anything in that zone, we need to try to put it down. Because we only have one shot. Because then everybody knows what we're doing. See what happens? You're running and bunting and stabbing at it. Okay? All I want you to do, okay, is pivot and get ready. Okay, we'll work on getting a bunt for a base hit, but right now we just got to learn the basics. So move up in the box a little bit. Pivot early. There you go.
Come on, inside.
Okay, rotate. Come on, quick.
Do I catch again?
Yep. Joe, you ready over there?
Yeah.
Come on. Tyler, you need to be here full sprint, not, okay? I want, as soon as he squares, you're busting your behind in hard. And that goes for everybody going to their positions. Hard.
Good.
Good take. Remember, your throwing foot on the bag, on the corner, right here, Derek. So if you're playing first, you're on the time, you're sprinting to this corner right here because the ball's coming from this direction. Standing here like this, and wherever the ball goes, you stretch to the ball. Okay? All right, couple one. Give me a run at first base. Helmet. Somebody get Joe his helmet. You should put a helmet on. Batters and runners, make sure you have helmets on. Alright, cover one. What's the first thing that's supposed to take place between the pitcher and the first baseman?
I'm supposed to give him how many times he needs to throw.
Did everybody hear that? Derek, what's the first thing that's supposed to happen? Because you're not paying attention. Okay? If you don't want to be out here, go sit down, please. But this is what I'm talking about. Do you want to be out here? No. Yeah. Then pay attention. Okay. So, Marco, back up. I don't want you to stick here. You just hear the spot. Now, just a dry run here. When I say go, we go. dry run. We already know the communication. That's done. Okay, just a dry run, no throwing. When I say go, we run to our spots. Ready position. Okay? Just hold the ball in your glove. Okay? Ready position. Go. You charge. He covers his field. Man on first base. You charge. Third baseman charges. Okay? Then, if the ball is not hit to you, what do you do?
Okay.
Then you go back. Okay? If the ball is hit to you, what does my catcher do?
He runs to
cover third. Does everybody understand that? On cover one, third baseman charges hard. Man on first base. You charge hard. You cover the right, the middle. You cover the right side. You need to bust it in hard, okay? You need to bust it in hard. If the ball's not here, then you need to bust it back to third base, okay? If he covers the ball, okay, my catcher is gonna go cover third base. Got it? Okay, and then my pitcher or first baseman could cover home in case there's a play. All right, let's do it live. Athletic position. That's not, there we go. Way to get dirty, Joe. That's what I like to see. I'm not trying to kill our players. It's just practice. Look, it's just practice. Okay? Okay? And the catcher, you better jump on the charger. Good. Eric, where are you? You're not there. Okay, couple one, I need you sprinting to first base, guys. Sprint to your position. Couple one, we sprint to our position. Come to you, okay? Our job is not so much you getting on base, that's a bonus. We need to move that runner over because it's a tight game. We're trying to steal a run, and in order for us to steal a run, we need to get him over, okay? So you need to get that bunt down at all costs. I don't care if you're the four hitter, I don't care if you're the 11th hitter. You need to know how to bunt, okay? Because you never know when it's going to come up to you. We'll come to you, keep that barrel up. Joe, you don't look athletic right now. All right, we're done with that. Come on. That's good, though. I'm glad you guys did that. Oh, good eat. Good eat. Joe, why are you guys, everybody over here. Oh, my God. Okay. A couple of weeks ago, I sent a long email to your parents. I'm sure everybody saw it or heard about the email. Okay. One of the things I told them was, at the end of the fall season, I'm going to evaluate every single player on this team, okay? If you don't make the cut, you're not going to be invited back in, okay? I don't care how much I like you, okay? I don't care how much I like your parents. You guys got to understand this is a travel baseball team, okay? We're trying to practice and put a lot of time into our practices so we can go to tournaments and win some tournaments. Not come in fourth place, not come in fifth place. Okay, not just make it to the championship, but we're trying to win tournaments. We can't do that with this attitude, okay? So if you're not willing to put in the hard work, stop, okay? If you're not willing to put the hard work in hustle, okay, I need to find players that are, okay? And right now, I got about 3 or 4 kids on this team that are not willing to hustle with me, okay? And I don't want to hear excuses. So when your parents say, what happened? How come you're not on the team? Tell them why. Okay? Because I have to stop practice and do this all the time. Okay? I'm not a babysitter. Okay? You're going to come here, you're going to work hard, or do not come to practice. Does everybody understand that? Okay? Do not come to practice. And then guess what? During game time, you're not playing.
okay? And I don't want to hear your parents complaining to me, okay? Because I'll just tell them, talk to your son. He knows why. All right, I'm tired of telling you guys you got to hustle. Why are you not busting it down to second base? Why are you jogging? Seriously, why are you not getting to first base? Okay, come on. Wake up, guys. Let's go. Hustle to your position.
Obviously, Tyler, you know you're running on that. Once it gets by the catcher. Get that. That's why, guys, what we're doing, we're making the mistake of running before the ball. I know we want to make a base hit, okay? But more importantly, I need that runner getting to second at worst with only one out, okay? It doesn't help if the next batter comes up with one out and he's still at first because you ran and bunted and the ball was caught by the catcher, okay? Let's make sure we pivot and get that bunt down at all costs. We need to get that bunt down. That's why we're only bunting strikes. I need him over with less than one out. There you go. Derek! Good. That's on you. You fell asleep. Next time, Maddie, go hard. I need you sprinting down here, not jogging like you have all day. Come on, let's go. No, rotate, boys. Did you rotate already? Nobody's gonna get mad at you for that. No. First of all, catches, you're not talking. You gotta talk. Okay, you got two guys ready to converge, okay? He had the better look on it. He's coming in hard. Unless he has a play at third, which he did, okay? If you're gonna have a play at third because you're busting it hard, don't spin around. Get it and shoot it, okay?
Rotate.
Last one.